Ragland, answer your signal.
Yes, sir.
Should have been aboard by now. We're going ashore, see if anything wrong.
Aye, aye, sir.
Stand by below. Skipper's going ashore.
Major.
Get your hands off that goddess. Last time you meddle in my business, or you...
Better get out of here.
We have a car back on the road.
Good.
Wait. Why not open the goddess here, Major?
An excellent idea. What do you say, Tarzan? We couldn't find a better time or place.
Good. Oh, boy.
The important point. This may be it. Can you read it, Martley?
Yes. Partly. This is undoubtedly the formula.
Be careful, George. That cylinder contains the most powerful explosive the world has ever known.
Oh.
Why can't we start for home at once?
Simply because no passenger liner leaves Manteque for a week, my dear.
But it might be dangerous to wait, Martling. After all, Ragland and his men are still at large.
True. Then our best plan is to charter ship. That is, if there is one available.
I'm inclined to think you're right, Major.
All right, now get my party together and be aboard within an hour, sir.
That'll be fine, Major. What success, Martley?
Everything settled. I chartered the only available ship in port.
Fine. When do we sail?
Oh, as soon as possible.
I'll meet you aboard. I'm going to find Akima.
Well, that'll give me time for a few preparations.
Of course, my dear.
I have good news for you. We're going home. Come on, move along. I'm right with you. How are you feeling, George?
Oh, I feel fine, sir.
All right, Nakima.
I've put our best cabin at your disposal, Miss Vale. I hope you'll be comfortable.
Thank you. I know I will be.
It isn't often these days we have a lady aboard.
I suppose not, Captain. I know you're going to have a very pleasant voyage.
I'm sure of it.
Now, Major, if you'll excuse me, I'll give orders to set sail.
Splendid.
Well, homeward bound at last.
Put your board mates up.
Nice fellow, the captain.
Very.
The shade too nice.
What do you mean?
He reminds me of some of the jungle cats I've known. Most dangerous when they purr.
I think you're mistaken, old man.
I hope so. We'll soon find out.
Empty-handed, huh? So we're sailing without the goddess. And who's the bungler now?
Well, mister, the contents, the jewels, and the formula are aboard this ship now.
You mean that Martling has chartered this vessel?
Exactly. If you wanted to escape you, I made it my business to see that this was the only ship available.
You mean that Martling is aboard this vessel right now?
I mean just that.
Why, Blade, that's very clever. Very, very clever. Well, why not get what we want? Get rid of these people.
Oh, no. You've made too many mistakes already. I'm running this from now on. I've warned you. Now, don't show that ugly mug on deck.
Take off your sheets, take off your tack.
Major?
Yes. Looks like a hurricane.
I think I'll turn in before it gets worse.
All right, my dear. Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
Get the meaning of this.